if I should also get a 28 status on that 28.
10-4, I have Alpha Echo 88337, U-Haul of Arizona, Phoenix. Says 2013 GMC, and then status is no registration found.
10-4, the 29 is negative though.
10-4 it is.
Thank you.
Complaint's going to be coming out the front door. Code 3 cars are flying to 11. Code 3 flying to 11.
S 315, 27's active out of New Hampshire, 29-1074.
10-4, if you could just print and hold that for me.
10-4.
7 Alpha.
What's the first?
93. All right, we're with the homeowners. You can have the other.
Channel 1's open for you, 0148.
3611, I'll be 1034. Canvas the area and surrounding streets. Nothing was shown.
10-4.
71 Adult Central Station. Starting mileage 36928. Sergeant, what's going for?
10-0141. Youth Service, check of the 3 Youth Services.
105 to S2.
Go ahead.
Click and I can
stop
post 2 and 7.
3-1-5-2. 3-1-5. I'll be going 1024 with an FI. I'll sign me on.
10-4.
You're Rescue 1. Rescue 1 number 24 at 24 Maury Street. 44-year-old female abdominal pain. She'll meet you outside. Rescue 1 24 at 24 Maury Street. 44-year-old female abdominal pain. You'll meet outside. Timeout 0145.
24 Maury Street. Rescue's on scene.
0147 on scene.
7.
302.
307. 302, 307. If you could respond to Kendrick at the Boys and Girls Club for a noise complaint, qualifying the subjects playing basketball in a vehicle that's driving up and down the street.
302, 104.
307 Main.
The Warwick Armory. Engines 8, 6 and 2, ladders 2 and 3, Special Hazards Battalion 2, respond to Box 861, Warwick Armory, at 541 Airport Road, Zone 6 Detection, Building Number 3, East. That's Engines 8, 6 and 2, ladders 2 and 3, Special Hazards Battalion 2, respond to Box 861, the Warwick Armory, 541 Airport Road, Zone 6 Detection, Building 3, East, 147.
Rescue File, I'm going to shoot transport to Marion.
Transporting to Marion, 0150.
10-4-0-2.
9-3. All right, we went through the house with the homeowners. I think it's going to be a faulty alarm at the rear door. The inside and outside were secure today.
10-4.
10-23. 10-4-0-2.
This one
being cleared. 10-4. 10-8.
44.
Yeah, noise in Anthony, Florida, Delta Hotel, X-Ray, Romeo 05, Tom Black, 42.
42 back. Engineer on scene, single story, military. Nothing showing. Investigating in command.
Engineer on scene, 1-3, military, nothing showing. The investigating in command at 152.
Alarm rescues off at Merriam.
0156 off at Merriam.
Engine on the hydrant.
Jay's department on panel indicating first floor of a back building. We're investigating.
Received commands. Panels indicating first floor back building. Investigating 155. 4. Engine 4, respond to number 327 Hoxie Avenue for a lift assist. That's engine 4, respond to number 327 Hoxie Avenue for a lift assist. Negative for COVID questions at 156.
Check
at
222.
222, checked okay.
Rescue's in service, Ohio. 157.
Engine 8 to fire alarm. Engine 86 and how does it handle?
All comp page responding to box 861, the Warwick Armory. Engines 8 and 6 and hazards will handle. That's all companies responding to box 861, the Warwick Armory. Engines 8 and 6 and special hazards will handle at 157.
Ladder 3 to fire alarm.
Go ahead, ladder 3.
We can take Hoxie for engine 4. We're right here.
Thank you. 3 will handle at engine 4, back in service. Ladder 3 will handle at 158.
End of 60, systems reset.
5, 154, 88, and
188.
25, 154, 88, 188. 301, 307.
31.
Person. Respond 38 Highland Street for a 1015 OPI. You get 1017 with a caller, Mariah. She struck a parked car.
31 copies, Winter.
307 East School.
Person checks in. Out of 3 on scene.
No apparent problem, system reset, engine 8 back in service.
Receive engine 8, no apparent problem, system reset, engine 8 back in service at 203.
1, still alarm rescue 1. 159 Melrose Street.
Check a white mill parking.
Checked okay.
Male, abdominal pain. That's rescue 1. Respond to 159 Melrose Street. 16-year-old male, abdominal pain. No flu-like symptoms. Timeout is 204.
1028. Gav 07.
Whiskey Tango 917.
10-4 is active to a Julianne Pierre out of 38 Highland Street on a brown 4.
1028.
Gav 01.
Rhode Island passenger Oscar Tango 753. I have it on a silver Nissan.
Back to Mariah Dubois.
10-4, you can backfill that vehicle and start 1051.
10-4. Doing a 301 for the Nissan Altima Interstate en route.
One, if you can backfill Whiskey Tango 917.
10-4, all data is backfilled.
10-4, and you can also backfill Rhode Island passenger Foxtrot Zulu 642 was also damaged.
10-4.
B1, can you see if we have a 21 listed for those last two 28s I ran? Notify them to please step outside.
So 192 and 230.
192 and 230, check. Okay.
301.
301 for the silver Toyota, she'll be stepping out. She's from 38 Highland. And for the other vehicle, I left her message to step out. She's also from 38 Highland.
10-4, thank you.
44-10.
315. 315,
can you give me a 21?
Go. Good. Be out with X-ray, Queen 563. Riverwalk Park, just gonna send him on the way.
7-4.
And on the way.
7-4. 24, state 7, 76 and 55, checked.
7, 76 and 55, checked, okay.
332.
32.
Business alarm, 225 DuPont Drive. Building suite, apartment area, sent for home rooms. Interior main, agent, room motion.
7-4.
Okay.
24.
You want a scene?
I'm pulling up right now. Are they coming outside?
I'm going to give them a call back now. They're going to step out.
Hey, she can log a check of ATL. 10-4.
Check.
37, open door.
Received open door 225 DuPont Drive. Channel 1 now be utilized. Will the car be free?
Probably want to get started.
32 on.
Which door you have open? Is the one in the back a wooden door?
Yeah, it is. We cleared it. 32. To the exterior shed. Door doesn't lock. Visibility secure from the exterior. You clear the car.
10-4, series. 10-8. Channel 1 now, clear 224.
Okay, I'm ready. Three check.
36,
37, and I need to be checked.
Okay.
Can you head over to Union Avenue, where the off-ramp is? We got this Waldo Street line's backed up. Okay. Turning on the Mesa. At Union Avenue, right where the off-ramp is, or the on-ramp for Route 10, Richard and Cabral are going to meet you over there.
Roger.
111, South Jackson.
Let me park this truck. It's going to be the one right on my left.
301, you code 4.
10-4, 1051, on scene.
10-4.
Rescue 2, mutual aid to Cumberland. Rescue 2, you're responding. Mutual aid to Cumberland. 2065 Menden Road, Chimney Hill Apartments. Apartment 218 for a 67-year-old female. AFib patient, difficulty breathing, rapid heartbeat, temp is 98.2, negative COVID screen. Fire alarm rescue 2, you're responding mutual aid to Cumberland. 2065 Minden Road, Chimney Hill Apartments, apartment 218 for a 67-year-old female AFib patient, difficulty breathing, rapid heartbeat, 98.2 temp, negative COVID screening.
102.
105.
259 Waterman Avenue on the second floor. RP would like to speak to you regarding a loud noise complaint on the first floor. Calls and screen negative.
102,
105,
10-4.
045,
check.
5,
check.
Okay. 5 and
153. 153. Can you please respond to 160 Yagu Valley Road in the parking lot, Whiskey Center, as the rescue is asking for assistance with a mental health evaluation?
111K2, I'm rated westbound so I can head over. Is that the apartments?
Negative, sir. At the ski center in the front parking lot.
Doubtful. Ma'am, check will be in 229 Sterling Avenue. Fire gave us a call. 28-year-old male. Feeling depressed, suicidal. He is intoxicated. He stated to them he did not want to go to the hospital. Well, all the info that we have is from fire. Check his well-being. That's a 911 phone only. 229 Sterling.
Like the 5 going.
10-4, sir.
5-4 back.
371.
714.
She refuses to leave 300 Douglas Avenue, third floor. Emily's the caller. She stated her ex won't leave. It's been an ongoing issue with him. I guess he's breaking into her window all the time. He's not violent. He just won't leave. 300 Douglas Avenue, third floor.
72 to back.
Social Street for a 37-year-old male. Seems very confused. He has sleep insomnia. He is currently not on medication. He'll be waiting in the Shell parking lot. He is wearing a black jacket. All questions were asked and were negative. Your cross streets are Privilege Street to Charles Street.
105-1023. Temple. Okay, I'll be there momentarily. Do you have an idea on the call? What was said?
The call came in from Exeter Rescue stating that a female was just erratic and requesting rescue to be there.
Yep.
No description of the female or the vehicle.
Well, 72.
72.
Sir, could you ever let us in the back door?
I'm on 138 near Hillsdale, Richmond. I'll make my way over.
Over the bridge there about 3 seconds. I'll let you know.
Might be another clog over there.
We were gonna change it to Chiselhead and try to see if we can get through.
To use it now.
The penetrator.
Yeah, I think this manhole does like a 90 into Waldo, so you might be hitting just a wall there. So yeah, put a smaller head with a skid.
Is there a main line on the ramp, the off ramp?
Yeah, there's a manhole on the off ramp right where Waldo comes in. Waldo goes into that manhole and then it goes up towards Union.
Do we ever try to flush from that one on the ramp?
Well, usually where there's too much traffic to attempt that, we would have to close the ramp. And I don't know if that's a good idea. But I think if he uses the smaller head, it'll make the bend. He might be hitting that piece. I think Louie watched it the last time.
All right. Yeah, I'm over here now on the ramp. I'm going to see if we can do it. We only have to block one lane if we can do it from here.
Jay can throw you the cover hook. Jay, give me the cover hook. Jay, give you the cover hook so you can pull it and see what's going on over there.
Up.
Right. The backup is between that manhole and Union. That's where you got to get through.
Okay.
Temple.
Rich, that might have been the storm line. The other one might be sewer.
Well, they're both filled up to the top.
Yeah, he's going to have to break through.
Right here, I'm standing right here, is the sewer line because there's all doo-doo on the top.
Oh, God. All right.
Engine to the arm team.
Rescue 2. Respond to 229 Sterling Avenue. Police are on scene. 28-year-old male, PMH. That's Rescue 2. Respond to 229 Sterling Avenue. Police are on scene. 28-year-old male, PMH. Timeout is 2:48.
Waldo Street line, that's backed up too. So Richard, they're flushing from Union Avenue. You know the one I'm talking about, where the off-ramp is. If you guys want to come over there, that'd be good.
Did 867 go over there?
Yeah, I mean, they get the vac truck there, but you might as well come over here, too. Listen, guy, I go down, you all go down.
Roger.
Rescue 1 is transporting.
Rescue 1, you're transporting.
Fire control, engine 2 in service.
Engine 2, you're in service.
150 and 203, check.
1038,
150
and 203, checked, okay?
Rescue 2 on the way. Rescue 2 responding. Roger, 251. Mm-hmm. ID number 13312. 13312. Fire control, engine 2 in quarters.
Engine 2, you're in quarters.
I don't know if you're able to get a hold of somebody at this hour. If they could take the dog for the evening. Okay, 2, you could disregard. She's decided she does not want our help. And she's walking away. We'll be clear.
219 checked, okay. Where we're flushing, he's got everything off. That thing is flying down there. So I think your manhole is still in mine, and then mine's going up to him.
What do we bring back? Then she ate it on that when he brought back the head? Maybe whoops or anything like that?
No, we still got it in 20 feet. He just shut off the water and the RPMs, but I told him to just leave the hose in there.
Right, Jay's going back, checking a couple of manholes back. Yeah, it's probably filling that manhole, because we had about 4 manholes deep here, full.
Yeah, no, it's dropping over here on the highway ramp.
It's crazy. I thought Inland Waters would have cleared this if they were doing work. I'm going to have to send an email over to Craig, see what's going on.
Flag Control, rescue 1 in quarters.
Yes, when you're in quarters.
Step 111 to K2.
That body is being transported. And we'll just stand by for animal control with their dog. We'll be clear.
10-4, sir. 306.
1 in service, transporter, Hasbro.
Roger, rescue 1, 308.
How's that manhole looking? We're starting to drop a little bit more here.
It's below the pipe that comes in.
You're still flowing from my side to you?
Nope. I got very, very little flow from you to me over here. But from me to Scott, it's flying.
What's in from here?
Yeah, there ain't nothing coming out of your pipe over here.
Alright, I'm gonna have the red flush truck flush from my manhole to you.
10-4.
Roger Williams, 2.
2 to the Roger, 3-0.
3?
Yes.
Male subject is being transported to Roger Williams Hospital by rescue. Lieutenant.
Yeah, it's like a pretzel.
Hey, Cabral said if he was on that, they would have no problem.
He can hop the fence.
He wants to know what day he can go to Red Wing to get sized up for his new boots.
Rich, we're going to need some help over here with this hose.
Okay.
2 Walter, Roger Williams, rescue 2.
Roger, rescue
2. 218, sir.
218, checked, okay.
108 and 105.
105.
Washburn for 10-2, code 2 for now.
105,
10-4. 108 and 105, and upgrade that to a code 1 for my partner, the male party on scene, which should be Randy, is yelling and screaming.
105, 10-4.
Turn the truck up the street.
102, I'm going to take that for 105, 142.
Close
4.
Code 4, 0322.
102, 10-4-3. Animal control is that dog, I'll be clear.
10-4, 325.
Oh.
Okay, I see the pipe going towards Scott.
Scott, you're gonna have to flush.
10-8, see Charlie.
Castle.
Not flushing?
Almost, he's getting ready to. It took me a while to get his attention because he didn't hear you on the radio.
Remember Archie Bunker? Meathead, dead from the neck up.
10-4.
Can we get one guy to look this way?
Rich is looking that way. We got the radio, so... Okay, I see Jack. I'm flushing from both ends, and there's barely any movement in here.
Scott's gonna get into that manhole you're standing at.
Get him down here.
No, you don't have to flush from that manhole. He has to get into that manhole from the upstream one. He has to get through.
Yeah, I don't think he has yet.
Probably not, by the looks of it, it'll be in that line.
From your end, either.
Manhole?
Nope.
Go in, Louie. Get on the highway and come up to Jay. So we can flush what Scott.
10-4.
Cars in the area of Freeway Exxon. Respond to the area for reports of shots fired. Code 2 running for now. The one are you seeing over?
One I am. I'm headed to the area.
8, I'm going that way.
Callers from 660 Taunton Avenue.
The invert over here now.
We haven't had any other calls.
I don't think we need them over here now.
All right, Michael, go up the Union Avenue with shot is just hand tight over there. Pull over.
Sir, can you put me on a man in front of the 7-11 with intoxicated male?
10-4, call it back.
5-1. 5-3.
8-23. 1-2-10-23. 3-20. Gotta go up water. 867, can you assist him with getting water?
Filling it up over here on, where we was doing backup.
Scott, go to Linwood where we were doing that other backup, and maybe they can help you over there. Right? Roger.
What you receive? In the area of Comedy Connection right now. Check Bull Point Park.
That's 2-1.
Go ahead, sir.
The last time you heard the noise, and how many?
It was just prior to the call coming in. He heard 3 to 4 what sounded like gunshots.
As to him hopping on the highway now, we'll make the loop if I see anything.
10-4. Just advise if you need state police.
Sector 5. There we go. Rescue 5. I'm Rescue in service. Roger Williams. If possible, hail this back to station for a quick decon.
We'll do Rescue 2, 346.
105.
Can you check IMC for Brian Desmaris? I'm looking for a 22-year-old male. Just give me his correct address.
115 Juniper.
You say 115? Okay, where is it? 108.
I believe it's going to be a combination 82460.
New Jersey Reg, Whiskey 5-8, Mike Charlie Victor. Ex-wife's name is Lucille.
6-0 comes back to a Joseph Messler out of 756 Willard Avenue in Riverside, 2014 Ford color black, showing expired.
10-4. He just came from that area. Stopping him at 450. Check him out.
10-4.
That's what I'm code 6.
Manhole look down there. Is he done flushing or is he gonna have to keep going? Did he ever make it into that manhole with the flush head?
No.
Alright, I'm gonna send him back through because there's probably a big blob of grease that we just poke a hole in. This isn't a backup I like doing, so we're gonna have to try and clean that. We're here.
You wanna try and have him come on the off ramp and shoot up to where he was?
You could try, but if he brings back grease, you're going to have to back it out. Who's wearing the white gloves up at that corner? Was that him?
I don't know. Jenny and I have blue ones on.
Yeah, because he threw them on the ground. I got a knife. All right. Okay.
No flu-like symptoms. Timeout 353.
Fire alarm rescue 2 is clear landmark. We're in service and quarters.
This is 354. Response number 8484 Fayol Street Apartment 301. We have medical alarm sounding. Rescue 1, 8484 Fayol Street Apartment 301. Medical alarm sounding. The timeout 0356.
4 Fayol. Rescue 6, that was unreadable.
Responding.
Roger, Rescue 6.
355.
Try and flush it with Old Faithful.
Okay.
Louie, make sure the grease cut is on.
Mike, go over to your left, yep. Go over to your left, Mike. Go over to your left. Your left. Mike, you're going to go over to your left. Right where I am, near the handrail on your left. That car goes. Tell that person to come. And you open up that lane. You're halfway in. You're half in each lane. You can't get by. Mike, pull your truck up straight and hug the guardrail on your left. Come straight.
Engine 8 is on the scene, Engine 8.
Roger, Engine 8, 359.
Okay, I just heard shots fired over at Potter Street. I heard it sounds like one shot.
Steve, shots fired on Potter Street. Area of.
205. It may have come from the highway. Disregard, 105. It may have come from the highway. That's where it sounded like.
Steve, 102, are you still in the area of the highway?
Yes, two. I'm wearing that Potter right now.
Tough.
Engineer for the rescue. 62-year-old male conscious and alert. Sugar's 94.
Rescue 6 received.
I'm wondering, I'm just going to check the highway, see if somebody, if cars are running over something and it's making that noise. I'm not sure. I'm over at Potter and Freeborn right now. I'm going to get out and have a look down there.
Single shot.
Rescue 1, 25 McGuire Road.
Spell.
Apartment 210. This will be for a female. Pop kidney stones. That's rescue 1. To the Maple Gardens Apartments, 25 McGuire Road. Apartment 210. This will be for kidney stones. Your time out will be 402.
105 to 108.
Pleasure.
Can you meet me at Freeborn and Potter? We can just check this wooded area.
404, rescue 6. Engine 3 and ladder 1 in Box Lum. Engine 3, ladder 1. West Clifford at Somerset. Ladder 1, respond to Box 1434, West Clifford at Somerset. That's engine 3, ladder 1. Box 1434, West Clifford at Somerset. Timeout is 405.
Fire alarm rescue 1.
Rescue
1, the gentleman said it was the front building on McGuire Road. He couldn't give me the building letter. And this would be a category green response.
Steve, I'm just going to have him back it down. You know why? How's he going to make that swing where 7-Eleven is with this big tank?
Whatever's easier. 867, get out of the way. Please.
I'm down here, okay.
867 is moving.
Thank you. Jose, you come back here.
Apartment 1204. 69-year-old male. High temperature, flu-like. States he cannot make it downstairs. Universal precautions at 407.
408, rescue 1.
Can we get 867 out of there, please?
Roger, rescue 5 at 409.
Rescue's going to be clear, back in service, lift assist only.
Service, lift assist only. 411.
Yes, to Lincoln 1.
Lincoln 1, yes.
21 when you get a shot.
10 far on the way.
Fire alarm to Engine 8.
Engine 8, go ahead.
Engine 8, will you be clearing?
Engine 8, Charlie Delta, what would be clearing?
Affirmative.
Engine 8, that's affirmative. What do you have?
41 Hollis Street coming in. 41 Hollis on the second. 6-month-old infant difficulty breathing.
41 Hollis responding.
Our Engine 8 still alarm rescue. 4 Engine 8. 41 Hollis Street. That'll be rescue 4 Engine 8 by radio. 41 Hollis Street, second floor for a 6-month-old infant, difficulty breathing, possible high temperature. That's rescue 4, engine 8, to 41 Hollis Street. Second floor, 6-month-old infant, difficulty breathing, high temp. Timeout is 414.
Go ahead.
Got another casing here in the back.
4 received, responding.
Roger, 414.
No.
Roger.
Engine 8 on 16.
Roger, engine 8 on 16.
Engine 3 and courtesan off engine 3.
Roger, engine 3. Roger, rescue 4, 418.
724.
Half a tank.
Can I go fill? With fuel?
Yeah, fuel and water. No water. I already, yeah, fuel. Got it.
Rescue 5's on scene.
Roger, rescue 5, 422.
Ready.
Scott, before you get fuel, go back and dump that truck and sweep it, and not in the sweep, in our stuff, in the catch basin dump.
And 4.
Did you grab a lot of liquid out of this?
Negative.
All right.
10 Maxi Drive, the Lowry residence for residential alarm indications from room slider.
81 back.
81 back.
Rescue 6 to fire alarm. What's my I number?
I number 13313. 13313.
Received in service. Refusal.
425.
Rescue 4 to Hasbro.
Hasbro 426.
Engine 8 is back in service.
Roger, engine 8 at 426.
5-2. Sir, I spoke with the complainant. She did not wish to file the vehicle stolen. However, we did locate the vehicle and return it to the owner. I'll be 10-8.
426.
Jose, at the light. Go right. Take a right.
No.
Off the air, engine 8.
Roger, engine 8.
Rescue on Fatima.
33.
1 for an LF.
Roger, rescue
6. 1 if I'm clear, I'll be on
19
to enter. You're clear. 5, I'm also going to be on 19 to work on this.
10-4.
Rescue 1 off the bottom.
Roger, rescue 1.
Engine, engine 2 on rescue 2. Just went to 24 Case Avenue. An unresponsive male. This engine 2 and rescue 2 respond to 24 Case Avenue for an unresponsive male. The cross streets of Pontiac Avenue and Fairweather Avenue. Came out with 438.
Check secure post along today.
Jose, you can pick up your blooms and follow me.
106.
106.
Pull me out of the party. River at Stanton.
106. Or can you start heading that way? River at Stanton. 106, your status?
I'll start another car.
103. 3 and 4, you can go code 1. River at Stanton, we just had a caller stating that he had an officer outside of the house asking for help.
We're okay for right now.
I'm going to head south until we're certain what's going on.
104, code 9. 104, can you 10-9 that last?
Code 4.
323.
2-23.
Yeah, I'm on.
Rescue 5,
Transport Rhode Island.
Roger, rescue 5 is 449. 35, Terminal Road. We'll meet with Jennifer. We'll check the well-being. Security with the incoherent male. He drove the vehicle onto the pop, to the exit.
32 to the back.
Sir.
Can you grab some soap and meet us over near the, where we dump?
What kind of soap? Soap from where? The stockroom?
Yeah, the soap we put in the truck. Unless we have that dish soap. Did somebody steal that?
Yeah, I don't know where that dish soap is.
Yeah, it's probably on Chatham Street. Yeah, grab one of those, if there's an open bucket of the soap for the back of the truck, go on for the flush truck.
10-4.
451, rescue 1.
Rescue 1's in quarters.
Roger, rescue 1.
Engine 2's back.
Engine 2 back.
I put your booms down over here.
2-3.
10-6 on terminal wheel. Can you, throw the call back?
10.
32.
32.
32, I just got flagged in. I think I'm with the caller now.
What's your 20?
Sandros, can I have your location then? I'm at a security gate, so
you're heading out towards where our terminal goes towards New York Ave at the end.
Turn around over there and go back up. No light, turn around and come back down.
Rescue 4 in service, Hasbro.
Roger, Rescue 4, 56.
Rescue
5, 456.
Hey, no, 10-8. I'll be heading back up north.
5, 10-8. Heading back to your 20.
102,
10-8.
Rescue 4 is in and off.
Roger, Rescue 4.
Hey, where'd you go?
Hey, tell me about.
You're not supposed to go as far as the light, turn around and come back.
Lincoln Charles 154 comes back to a William DuPont out of 54 River Street, apartment number 2, 2010 Mercedes color red, showing active.
6-10-4, can you backfill that, please?
302. 303, 302, respond to LMC, the ER side, outside, 115 Cass Ave, 1017 with LMC security. There's a female refusing to get out of a vehicle. She had taken an unknown amount of pills after recently losing her son. 115 Cass Ave.
302-10-4.
Turn around and go back up.
6.
106.
19 with a male 95. Sorry, 34.5. 4 is following. I'll give you the info on channel 3.
10-4.
302-10-4.
10-4, 302.
10-4. 302-1.
LMC security saying that they're all set.
303-1, you can show us tonight.
0509.
360. 361. 93 Huron Street. Apartment 3, possible domestic disturbance. Anonymous caller stated that a couple on the third floor are fighting.
6 is back.
33.
Can you guys have a rescue to my location for a facility in Boulder, Virginia?
PMH? Rescue responding,
5-1. 35 Terminal Road. Respond to 35 Terminal Road. Police are on scene requesting a psych eval. That's Rescue 1. Respond to 35 Terminal Road. Police are on scene requesting a psych eval. Timeout is 5:14.
22, I can come.
Rescue 1 on the way. Rescue 1 responding.
13-10-9, that is 5 and 8 Battalion 1 of Box 1. 21 Ernest Street, Narragansett Bay Commission. 10-9, that is 5 and 8 Battalion 1. Respond to box 2662, 21 Ernest Street, Narragansett Bay Commission. Respond companies are assigned channel 2. That's engines 13-10-9, ladders 5 and 8, battalion 1. Respond to box 2662, 21 Ernest Street, Narragansett Bay Commission. Respond companies are assigned channel 2 and 0521. Rescue 1 responding 35 Terminal Road.
Battalion 1 still on Rescue 1, 35 Terminal Road. Meet the police for a psych eval. That's Rescue 1, 35 Terminal Road. Meet the police for a psych eval at 522. 22.
Laceration from now.
To the head. Engine 3 still on Rescue 4, Engine 3. 253 Washington Avenue.
Have all companies go to channel 4.
Roger. All companies operating and responding to 21 Ernest Street, switch to channel 5 from battalion 1. All companies switch to channel 5 from battalion 1, 0525.
Pain, difficulty breathing. That's rescue 4 on engine 3 to 253 Washington Avenue. First floor for a 47-year-old male, chest pain, difficulty breathing. History of high blood pressure, no exposure to the virus. Timeout is 5:25.
Investigating. 21 received.
Box alarm right now at 21 Ernest.
Received.
Rescue 6, alarm rescue 6, 93 Huron Street. 6, respond 93 Huron Street, third floor. Police are on scene. The male with the hand laceration. That's Rescue 6, to number 93 Huron Street, third floor. Police are on scene with a hand laceration at 527.
Rescue 4 responding.
Roger, Rescue 4. 253 Washington Avenue at 527.
Rescue 6 responding.
Roger, Rescue 6, 527. I number 13320.
Izzy, when you get a break, just give me a call on the phone, please.
I'll call you right back.
Okie dokie.
Rescue 2,
13. Looks like a power surge.
Battalion 1 to file. I'm Cody Yellow on your 13.
Roger, Battalion 1. Copy, is operating at 21 Ernest Street. It'll be a code yellow for 13. Time of the code yellow is 0530.
Fire alarm to Rescue 1. Rescue 1, the police say that they see you. You're about a block away. They're right near the Narragansett Bank Commission.
Rescue 1,
Roger.
Can you print out 428-20 Hotel India 1064? Session one is Tango, 98799. Third is Juliet Foxtrot, 825. And the last is Bravo Victor, 661.
10-4, besides printing them out, do you need data?
Negative.
Roger, Battalion 1.
Find them at 524.
Engine 3, you're on scene, 534.
Rescue 2 is off.
2 is off.
Roger, Rescue 6, 536.
Rescue 5 is in service.
536, Rescue 5.
Engine 9 is in an off 9.
Roger, Engine 9.
Raise the unit. Brook Road at the gas line. Check for suspicious vehicle parked on the access to the gas line up on Brook Road. Massachusetts passenger 639. On a brown Nissan.
24 and 23 have it.
10, 11, 39, 12.
10, 4, 5, 30.
Ladder 8, 6, 4, is off the air, ladder 8.
Active ladder 8.
Rescue 4 to engine 3, you're all set.
Receive. Engine 3 in service.
Roger, engine 3, you're in service at 542. In.
That alarm was caused by a power surge. Systems reset and holding back to normal. Security system still on the call. Alarm company. Engine 13 is in service.
Recall in box 2662. Time of the recall, 543.
22,
101 Dudley Street. Woman breathes a caller for refusal to leave. She's calling from a WJR. In Cranston. She has a crew out there and there's a male operating a white van harassing them. Nothing further. They said that they were in front of the hospital.
24.
24
and 22 out of that vehicle. 24
repeat.
Out of that vehicle. Instance is the female. They don't want to know what you think they don't
want to follow. Well, female in Cranston at WJR, Channel 10, she gave a call to us saying that one of our news crews was out there in front doing a story, and there was somebody that kept calling them about it.
That's true. I'm going to go talk to
them right now. Yeah. Hey, where are you?
Sergeant, back on Dudley, out of corner.
23, go ahead.
Right, the vehicle is unoccupied, and based on the equipment contained within, it appears to be a hunter, probably in the area. Here's the clear.
10-4.
372.
72. 72, business alarm, 461 Smith Street, Lopez Liquor. Indication entry, exit, left, front door. Motion.
7-4 back.
10.
33. Subject was transported to Rhode Hospital. Thanks to the cars, it'll be 10-8. Subject was GOA, 10-8.
325.
25.
Okay, just stop for investigation, check the well-being of the mail operator. It's going to be mass registration 642.
Whiskey Victor 1, 642 Whiskey Victor 1. It's on a white Ford Econoline van.
The subject is Cos. Stop for investigation, mass registration 642 Whiskey Victor 1, a white Econoline van. And they also stop for investigation, mass registration 642 Whiskey Victor 1. Subject wanted for disturbance. Disorderly conduct, 101-1 deputy.
325. 25. That's negative. He's not wanted for anything. We just want to check his well-being.
Okay, checking well-being.
331-3.
72. 72. Could be secure from the exterior. For the course tonight.
476.
6 transport, Bradley Williams.
Referral. The patient just wanted his vitals checked, all within normal limits. He did not want to be taken to the hospital. Signed refusal AMA, rescue 4 in service, in quarters and off.
Roger, rescue 4, 559.
Okay, thanks.
Second call, 500 units, 10150. 501.
501.
502.
502.
506.
6.
509.
9.
Battalion 3, responder box 4756, East Side Marketplace, 165 Pittman Street. Responding companies are assigned channel 2. That's engines 972, ladders 8 and 7, Battalion 3. Responder box 4756, East Side Marketplace, 165 Pittman Street. All responding companies are assigned channel 2, 0601.
Racing 6, off Roger Williams.
Roger.
I'm through Engine 9.
Engine 9.
Engine 9, just be advised, Eastside Market call said it's food on the stove in the bakery. There's no fire.
Received.
Battalion 3, received.
Battalion 3, received.
Rescue 2.
Rescue 2, Engine 1, you're responding to 182 Borden Boulevard.
See, nothing showing.
0604.
9 to fire alarm, panel reads full protective storage area, checking it up.
Received, Engine 9. Battalion 3 received.
Battalion 3 received.
10-8.
Engine 7's on the water.
Roger, Engine 7. 0606.
Engine
3. 9 to fire alarm, full yellow, 9-4.
Roger, Engine 9, reporting a code yellow for yourself. Fire alarm to Battalion 3, receive. Code yellow for Engine 9.
Battalion 3, receive.
Company's operating 165 Pittman Street. It'll be code yellow for Engine 9. Time of the code yellow is 0607.
Based units and ICO is going to meet you at that location in approximately 10 minutes.
24, copy.
23, I'm out. Unit 6, I have your employee on scene.
Please do 22 and 24, you can cancel 23.
24, I copy.
22, I copy. 23, confirmed accidental. I'm clear.
24, thank you.
22, respond to the Willowbrook Apartments, 825. Jack Avenue, apartment 18106, for male abdominal pain and vomiting. Attention 2 and rescue 2, respond to the Willowbrook Apartments, 825 Pontiac Avenue, apartment 18106, for male abdominal pain and vomiting. Time out of 612.
Engine 2 is in quarters and off.
Roger, Engine 2.
Engine 7 is in and off 7.
Roger, to 7.
Sector 6. Sector 6. Sir, I'll be doing a report. You can clear us with the time and number.
10-4, sir. 615.
216 checked.
216 checked. Okay.
366 Village Road, apartment 26, for a 78-year-old female. She's coughing, has nasal drip. She has COPD. All questions were asked and were negative. 499 Mendon Road crosses 1 Village Road.
Patrol Engine 1 in quarters.
And Jim, on your end quarters?
Actually, not both, but Brooke in the stop sign before, the street before Hope. I have to make a right right there at the street before Hope. He had no name, so I couldn't know what it was.
All right, so you went to, you went down
Brooke. So he worked in there, so I made a right right there on the street.
All right, so you guys can go, Waterman to Hope, left Hope on the outbound and use that way.
Okay, no problem. Thank you.
All right.
Time out 619.
Did you call me nine?
That alarm was caused by burnt muffins, boxes reset, and back as a master, engine 9 in service.
Roger, G9, you do the recall on box 4756. Eastside Marketplace, time of the recall, 620. Thanks, three.
Check the business alarm at Providence Auto Body. Front by the waiting doors, is indication.
7-1-0-5.
Attention engine 6 and rescue 3. Respond to 134 Lake Garden Drive for a female that fell. Attention 6 and rescue 3. Respond to 134 Lake Garden Drive for a female that fell. The cross streets are Star Lane and Stewart Road. Time out 621.
Who's at the hospital?
Rescue 2, you're at the hospital.
Engine 2's back.
Engine 2 back.
9 ladder 8 and quarters off.
Roger. 6 is on the way.
Control to squad 4.
File alarm rescue 2 transporting to Rhode Island.
Rescue 2 to Rhode Island.
Yeah.
Attention squad 4, rescue squad 4, engine medical run 366 Village Road, apartment 26. Attention squad 4, rescue squad 4, engine medical run 366 Village Road, apartment 26. For a 78-year-old female coughing with nasal drip. She also has COPD. All questions were asked. They were negative. 499 Menden Road crosses One Village Road.
7-4 accidental,
20. 626.
And to 620.
601 will be up part of them.
10-14-627.
63 off duty.
I control squad 4 engines responded 366 Village Road.
10-4 squad 4 engine.
Rescue 4.
Rescue 4. Rescue 4 squad 4 engine, you're responding to 366 Village Road, apartment 26.
What part do you have in nature?
This is for a 78-year-old female. She's coughing and has a runny nose. She also has COPD. All questions were asked and were negative. Fire control to squad 4 engine.
Squad 4 engine answered.
For the second time that I went over the vocals, did you receive those vocals?
That's a negative.
10-4. Fire control copies that.
Rescue 5 on scene.
On scene.
Squad 4 engine on scene.
Squad 4 engine, you're on scene.
Fire control, rescue 2 is in service.
Rescue 2, you're in service.
Engine 6 is back.
Rescue 3 to Rhode Island.
Rescue 3 to Rhode Island. Can you check a DMV, 25 North, just prior to exit 10? You'll be looking for a silver Forder.
132-9, check that.
10-4.
Rescue 2 is still on Rescue 2. 406 Adelaide Avenue.
Rhode Island Rescue 2, off at Rhode Island.
Rescue 2 at Rhode Island.
Fire control, rescue 2 in quarters.
Rescue 2, you're in quarters.
That's rescue 2, respond to 406 Adelaide Avenue. For a 24-year-old male with an eye injury, they'll be waiting outside the front door. Timeout is 6:35.
166,
yeah. 10-4. It's in 6 and quarters.
6 and quarters.
This is base. That sign is in red, so... If you see Frank, you can give me a call.
8470.
10-4. Special detail 2.
3225, mileage 123104. Main Street.
10-4.
Team landing 71999.
10-4.
14, landing 64326.
10-4.
To catch the street name.
No, but I'll catch it on the way back.
I'll see if I can find it. I sent the...
Inbound to the city is a regular. It's the outbound.
Yeah, I'll try to see if I can get this.
The top Brook. Brook and Hope. And so you're going to take that just before you get to the light where you would stop. You're going to take a right and then a left. I'll get the name of the street.
I'll get it. Don't worry. I'll get it. I already put one out there for I believe it was, to stay on Waterman to Hope, but I'll change it.
Rescue 2 responding.
Roger, Rescue 2, 642.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm working down at Audenville Square. I had a passenger on the bus. I opened the back door for him, and the back door didn't even want to open, but finally it's open. When I was trying to close it, I couldn't. I shut off the whole thing. Now I cannot start the back at the bus back.
So you're at Olneyville Square exactly?
Okay, I got it started. I tried something, I got it started. I'm good. Thank you.
All right, that's great.
For you. If you were in your personal vehicle pulling out onto Elmwood Avenue, would you have ran over that sign or going around it?
I'm sorry, sir. Please say again.
When you pulled out of the garage, you took left on Elmwood Avenue, you drove right over that sign.
Sir, pull over from Elmwood Garage?
No, disregard. I'm disregard.
Sir, I am, I work for Newport Division.
What is? For a small red car with Rhode Island registration, Queen David 187. Queen David 187.
One, clerical code, one of that.
1040, single code one.
Yes, good morning. When you pulled out of the garage this morning, taking a left on Elmwood Avenue, was there a need to drive over that sign?
I didn't see it. I didn't see that thing. When I see it, only the back tire hit it. I didn't see it. When I hit it, it was too late. And then when my light side as the car was coming, so I don't want to move for more. I don't want to go over the car. And then my back tire hit that thing. It was in the floor. I didn't hit it.
Supervisor, and I saw you drive over it. I was wondering why you didn't go around it, but you didn't see it?
See, it was on the floor. I didn't knock it down.
I knew you didn't knock it down. I saw you drive over it. I was wondering why you didn't go around it.
I see it was too late. You know what I mean? Well,
63 and 43.
Rescue 5, 647 at Rhode Island. Rescue 5 at Rhode Island.
10 to control. 700 car. 98696. Main Street Detail.
Special Detail 6 to control.
Special Detail 6.
409 car. Detail in town. 85717. Daniel Spike.
Temple. 641 control. 1041.
Temple 648.
Newman Avenue. Apartment 512. Difficulty breathing and chest pain. Engine 3 and Rescue 1, respond to the Rumford Towers North, 95 Newman Avenue, Apartment 512, for difficulty breathing and chest pain, time out of 0649.
Rescue 1, Engine 2 on.
Engine 2, Rescue 2 on, scene 0649.
Proceed 633.
123.
Temple. 123. Temple. That's one, I'll be on Lincoln. Temple.
Rescue 4, Engine 13, is still on. Rescue 4, Engine 13. Stage for the police at 202 Washington Avenue. Combative.
40661.
202 Washington Avenue. Stage. 25-year-old male, combative. Rescue 4, Engine 13, 202 Washington Avenue. Stage for the police, 25-year-old male, combative. It's possible domestic. Time is 06,
Rescue 2 to fireman. I'm good, rescue 2. That was a good intent. Rescue 2, engine 2 back in service.
Roger, back in service at 0653.
Come here.
Roger, as a flight. 653.
Golly, I'll do it.
Cancel.
One drone.
Attention engine 5, respond to the City View Manor, 99 Goldsmith Avenue, apartment 708 for a lift assist. Attention engine 5, respond to the City View Manor, 99 Goldsmith Avenue, apartment 708 for a lift assist, time out of 0654.
Face masks.
I number is 13324, 13324.
22. Be advised, sir, this patient was having very difficult time falling and breathing, so we weren't really able to get any COVID information out of her except the difficulty breathing part.
Receive. Can I get an address check?
95 Newman Avenue, apartment 512.
Receive, on scene.
We're on scene at 0655.
Rescue 4, in service.
Rescue 4, you're in service.
5573. Staging 2, for your south car.
13 staging, Allen's and Walton.
13 staging, 657.
You want a 305, 304.
305.
305, 304, 161 6th Avenue on the second floor for a larceny complaint. Calling party stated her boyfriend stole money from her. He just left the residence. Unknown direction to travel. She'll meet you outside. Questions for her were asked and they were negative.
305, South Main.
304, South Main. 33. 33. So is that
called back? Has MS. He is reporting running a bit of a fever. Use caution. 0658.
Received. Run the scene.
Run the scene. 0658.
Is he going to come out?
Sorry, is it 202?
Yeah, correct. I have him on the phone now.
Screaming and yelling. He won't stop. He appears to be intoxicated. I'm right next to Crossroads.
You heading inbound or outbound?
Headed to Broad, actually. He's getting up now. I think he's going to try to leave.
All right, let me know what's going on. Rescue 1.
Can I have the I number again for Terminal Road?
Rescue 1, your I number? 13317. 13317.
Rescue 1, receive Rescue 1 in service. Transporter, Rhode Island.
700 hours.
07, request 1049.
Engine 2, engine 3, ladder 3, rescue 2, special hazards, car 3. 136 Concord Avenue, residential fire alarm sounding. Engine 2, engine 3, ladder 3, rescue 2, special hazards, car 3. 136 Concord Avenue, residential fire alarm sounding, possibly caused by an egg. Company's assigned channel 2.
498 Broadway, investigate alarm sounding. Timmy Engine 8, 498 Broadway, alarm. Time is 702.
Engine 2 responding.
On the way 2.
Engine 3 on the way.
On the way 3.
Engine 3 hydrant. Engine 3 hydrant in front of 79, east of Summer Street.
Appreciate it.
Standby.
Dispatcher notes on this, 703.
Standby.
Another District 2 County was shifted to 202 Washington.
Okay.
202 Washington Avenue.
Can you move to Stop and Shop parking lot and try to locate a 74-year-old male in a silver PT Cruiser? Once you locate him, just let me know exactly where he is. I'm going to send a ladder company to come help him.
Standby.
So is Kent diverting or... open. It says unknown contact, close hospital for information.
I will find out.
I see. Which means this day, my host hospital is contacting Kent to find out.
Simple.
Al, come upstairs. Correct. Rescue 2 on the way.
All companies operating 136 Concord Avenue, code yellow engine 2. Other companies can return to service and switch to channel 1. Time of the yellow 706.
Car 3 is back, channel 1.
Yeah, appreciate
Catherine. I have to back you.
Has to back you.
7, you need me to pass on a message?
Engine
8
on scene.
06.
When you get a chance, he left fire now. The plane's gonna be shut down from Hawes to Broad.
Went on to 1023. It's going to be located right out front of the store in a handicap spot.
See, we're going to send a ladder company to help him out.
10-4.
Drive 38.
Verbal warning given to Norman Huertez, Hunt at Richmond.
Dead engines 12-7-2. Special hazards, ladders 3 and 7. Rescue 7 and battalion 3 for still box. 155 Douglas Ave. Engine 14, ladder 6, you'd be the fast company.
7-5.
2-4, 7-5,
10-4,
thank you.
We're gonna need a minute.
3. Spot on 155, 155 Douglas Avenue. It's gonna be at the chapels. Report of the rear deck is on fire. Spot on company assigned channel 2. 0709. Engine 14, ladder 6 is a fast company. Engine 14, ladder 6.
Oh, control, are you open? Foster's looking at right there.
Yes, we're open.
Thank you. 0710.
10-4,
thank you.
Engine 14 responded as fast, going to 2.
Roger, 14.
It's going to 2.
Roger, ladder 6.
Hold us off to the station for manpower swap, please.
0711. Paula stated the back deck on Jeffrey may be on fire. The back deck on Jeffrey Street. Are you getting caught?
21, have rescue me on fire.
Repeat that, 21.
Have rescue me on fire.
7 on the water,
712.
This is a man. Back deck, 100 by 100 deck, small fire.
Battalion 3 received. Battalion 3 is on the scene.
Ladder 3 to file. Make this a code red, engine 12. Extend the line to the rear of the building.
Receive code red, 712.
Just hold up on the roof for now.
Hold up on the feeders, hold up on the roof.
3A to ladder 3D, bring in a saw, a wood saw, to the rear of the building.
Battalion 3.
So would you like us to fill us in with the air supply?
Engine 12, you charge the line. Building, at this point, all fire is knocked down. We're going to have to cut this up a little bit to find out how far it went.
Receive.
Battalion 3 to 5, you can make this a code red right now.
Receive, Battalion 3, would you give us a start? Air supply, Division 1 and Safety Battalion.
Yes, I'm in a...
Receive, sir, 715.
Special signal, assist company on scene, City View Man at 99 Goldsmith Avenue.
Command at 715, sir. 5155 Douglas Avenue, part of a rear deck on fire. Engine be on channel 2, 0715.
Signal, assist company on scene, the City View Man at 99 Goldsmith Avenue, apartment 708. Medical time on 0716.
Oh, Buckley.
Yeah, wow, that was dangerous. Thank you.
Roger, Rescue 1 Rhode Island at 0716. Guy number's 3516.
3-0.
Roger, Engine 3, back in service at 0717. Attention Engine 2, Rescue 2, Medical 97, Oak Avenue. Attention Engine 2, Rescue 2, respond to 97, Oak Avenue, a chest pain. It's Engine 2 and Rescue 2, respond to 97, Oak Avenue, a chest pain, time out of 0718.
Crucify.
Crucify.
We'll be riding with rescue and following rescue into the hospital.
Receive that.
Post hospital to Metro and says they're in control.
Metro control's on.
Be advised that all hospitals are open and accepting. A lot of them are having trouble getting back online after the downtime yesterday, but I personally called them all and they're working on it.
Yeah, we figured that. Receive, thank you.
Southern has the message.
Thanks.
Rescue 4 to Farlam. Rescue 4 to Farlam. Is this a PPE alert?
It's possible.
You're going to have your seat person come upstairs with a PPE alert. The driver can stay down with my driver. It'll be a transport security.
Fire alarm. Rescue 5 is on the air.
Receive rescue 5.
Engine 2.
Engine 2.
A 51-year-old male with chest pain. And he answered negative to COVID questions.
Engine 2, receive.
Well,
you can disregard it this time.
Roger, I'm on scene.
Mr. Chief. 721, sir.
Safe, Chief, in service.
0721.
We'll call him back.
73.
73, respond to 96 Burns, 96 Burns Street. Rob is the complainant. His vehicle was involved in a hit-and-run accident at LaSalle Bakery the other day, and now he's found the vehicle that struck his. He's been trying to get in contact with the hit-and-run division. He hasn't been getting any answer. Code 3, receive.
Sir, go to 3.
2.
102.
102.
10-8, Peter. Car
395.
54, guys.
Yeah, your second detail officer on that is number 24, so you're getting off at 8. She'll be
24.
Appreciate you can tell that we're probably going to be Cooper Hill at South Carolina.
Two clear rescue ones run on Adelaide Ave, transport to Roger Williams Hospital. Can you hold us out for manpower, please?
0724.
Service, manpower.
Roger, Frank.
Did you 14 out of 6?
131, I swear I can make my way.
10-4, thank you, sir.
34, 10-4.
Ready, Steve. Fire to control at 725.
3 to 3. 20.
Sir, can you stop me a rescue over here at Broad and Elmwood with the intersect? Oh, Broad and Bridgem. There at Trinity Square, I have a man down.
Broad and Bridgem, receive.
10-4.
I just saved you.
Yeah, this is David in bus 1066 on the 3 and 4 long. Since you canceled all the detours, are we back on regular route both ways?
Stay on the detour. We're changing the dates. That's the only issue, but stay on the detour.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
2 to Rhode Island, 0731. Your ride number is 3519.
Verbal warning given to Maribel Dolez, Broad at Summit.
131X12, yeah. 702732. Stay on the detours. That's based to all operators on the DTC connector on Eddy Street. Please stay on the detours.
Has in service.
0733.
633. Respond to Northup at Luna. Northup at Luna Street for a traffic accident. No injuries. Code 3.
Do you want open tally?
What do you call it? Wait, Boston? Oh, Westminster Street, sorry. And I'll go straight to the 28. So I'm back after, like, order.
Alright, thank you. I'll send the supervisor over there. Do you know how long it's going to be? Did it look like they're going to be long?
It looks like both ends are blocked off.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Caller was screen negative, and they'll have their hazard lights on. Go to.
105.
He checked the bike path at Crescent View for an SUV vehicle, brown or beige SUV, driving on the bike path. Go to for now.
10-4.
1064.
Good morning, ZMR. What's going on?
Good morning, sweetheart. I would need somebody on the seat stop for my fare box, please.
Dad, I'll have someone there for you.
Thank you, honey. Have a nice day.
You too, Mark.
Rescue ones on scene.
0737.
Yeah, the detour's up again. We gotta go on Randall Street again.
Alright, Elizabeth, thank you. Yeah, they didn't call me this morning. I thought they were gonna be done. Alright, I'll put the detour out there. Thank you.
Yeah, the trucks are not there. It's just they have all the cones and the sign blocking the road.
Copy. I'll get it out there.
30.
Can you handle a 1045 Cranston? 83 America Street should be at the edge of the eye by the road.
Yep.
Good job, sir.
12 to base.
108, 1023.
84970, 8 Clarence Street for Metal and Wood. All set.
Chief 130.
From good rescue for?
I was going to prove you cannot get to Lloyd because it's closed. It's
at 0741.
Roger,
engine 5. You're back in service at 0742.
0742.
6-2, what do you got?
District 7 tied up at the fire. I just talked to 16 Ingerman Street, apartment 2, for a domestic disturbance, male and female. Go to, quarterback.
6-1, and for the record, I don't think we have a 6-3.
No, 10-4.
6-4, you can come the other way.
Receive 6-4. 92 line.
Atlanta is big dog.
You can pull in from the east side market at 712.
I do it.
All right, 4062, Gene, I'll fax the paddle down. Thank you.
Sure.
Rhode Island with police, 0743.
Hazards in course.
Roger, hazards.
Rescue 7 in service.
0743.
Engine 2 in service.
0743, engine. 2 in service. Fire display.
A lot of 7s back in service.
0744.
That was a small fire from side 3 deck of 155 Douglas. Engine 12 to service.
Engine 12, 745.
Please. The fire of Kennedy in Windmill for debris. All set.
51's off Rhode Island. Rescue 1.
54 to be one.
54.
You can show me on detail with Cruiser 318. My location's going to be upland.
8-4-8-4-9, one lorry drive completed.
Engine 2, rescue 2, 172-172 Orchard Street, floor number 1, before a female nosebleed. Engine 2, rescue 2, 172-172 Orchard Street, floor number 1, female nosebleed. Lies between Park Ave and Auburn Street. Corner of Auburn Street. 749 time off.
Attention ladder 1, total lockout, 41 Burton Avenue.
We'll be clearing shortly.
Jump off.
Can you make your way to 41 Burton Avenue? Meet fire on scene for a lockout.
Jump off.
41 Burton Avenue for a lockout. Time on 0.
108. Caller screen negative, and there is a 7-month-old inside the house by herself. She is in a playpen.
See you later. Thank you, madam. I will have a paddle here waiting for you. Okay, have a nice day.
And, stop D, and I was talking to a passenger that was telling me that she was waiting either for 31 or bus 18 to go to Cranston Street. And a bus 18 came by, and there was a space there. There was just one bus parked on the C stop. He could have parked just behind. He just kind of like a stop and double parking, like no stop. He just put the brake and left. And then everybody left, raised their hand at the bus stop. Like at least 3 people were going with him. So I don't know what happened. I couldn't see the, I saw the bus number, just I didn't pay attention to the bus number. But that was brutal.
That just happened?
That just happened, yeah. The bus 18 that was supposed to stop at Cape Feed right now.
Okay.
Second.
383, 1028 out of Mass.
383, go ahead.
6.
Lima Echo 352.
That's what?
Ladder 3 to follow.
3.
We will get in touch with a responsible party. Their ETA is about 15 minutes. Car 56 is going to remain on scene waiting for them. Ladder 3 to service.
Roger, 0752.
2-1.
You said that was Burton Ave?
Affirmative, 41 Burton Avenue.
23.
The stop waiting for the 18. You didn't stop, you just went by. I need you to go back and pick them up, please.
Alright. 23. 106 to 207.
RHCS is down, so I can't update.
Are you in accepting?
Yes, we're open and accepting.
Received.
317.
10-4. 10-4, she's also, we can cancel the fire department.
10-4.
That one.
From police on scene, they were able to make entry. We can go back in service time 0755.
That one received.
Phoenix Communications, Cruiser 314.
10-4.
755.
3-1 on scene.
755.
Ladder 1 on the stream.
Roger, Ladder 1.
Engine 14 reporting code blue.
14 with blue 0756.
Fire control, Chief 1's on the air.
Chief 1, you're on the air.
Go ahead, Engine 1.
Candle shows smoke detector, second floor, building 2. Ladder 1's investigating.
Roger, smoke detector, second floor, building 2, investigating 757.
You clear the station. Chell's Restaurant, 911 Warren Avenue for 1030. Go to.
Yeah, 1312 the base. I just came down Colonial Hill, Colony Hill, whatever it is. That construction zone is still going on. The officer said resume a regular route. You cannot resume a regular route. They're doing construction. It's blocked off. You got to do the detour.
I just put a detour out there. I'll check it.
All right. 10-4. Maybe I read it wrong, but...
Go
ahead.
I'm in the plaza of the passenger coming out.
We just got 2 phone calls. You know what? I apologize. I should have known better. Just leave.
All right, thank you.
Engine 2 or 3 cars. Fire has the high speed lane taken.
Yes.
Hey Frank, I know you're done a little early today. The earliest job I got starts at 2:48 pull out to 6:18 pull in on the number 8 line.
Not today, no thank you.
What? Something else comes in that's earlier, would you be interested in a callback?
Yes.
You got it.
Thank you.
893, the Province Fire Department, operator control frequency of 853.7125 megahertz. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire alarm will now be testing emergency traffic. Floor rescue BMI show no diversions at this time, no diversions. And just a reminder, all personnel will wear the proper PPE, including gloves, goggles, and masks during all EMS runs. Also be advised, fire alarm will conduct a radio portable test at 0810. We'll do a portable radio test. Channel 5 at 0810. Test complete. 0802.
Contacting Host Hospital.
Bad one.
Yeah, Frank. What's your location?
Gillen Ave.
Oh, you're not doing that in this rain, are you?
No, sir.
All right, 10-4, I'm heading your way. We're going to let this rain let up a little bit before we engage in that. It's supposed to be out of here in about 45 minutes, and it's supposed to let up.
Roger that, Bernie.
How's that holding up down there? How's that looking?
Perfect.
10-4.
10-4.
16 to base.
12 to base.
3-5.
Attention Engine 1 Rescue 1, Engine 1 Rescue 1, 1612 Broad Street, Fellowship House, second floor, male sweats and chills. Engine 1 Rescue 1, 1612 Broad Street, Fellowship House, second floor.
File and Rescue 2, off of Rhode Island.
2 is off Rhode Island.
21, go ahead, Captain.
We're having difficulty accessing the area of the device. Ladder 1's investigating. We'll keep you advised.
Facilities, 30th of April, 2020. All facilities, please respond with your facility name when called. Bradley?
Bradley Hospital, here's you loud and clear.
Received. Miller.
Hospital, loud and clear.
Received. Eleanor Slater-Reagan.
Eleanor Reagan, loud and clear.
Received. Fatima?
Loud and clear.
Astro?
Can't read you loud and clear.
Received Landmark. Received Miriam.
Newport Hospital, hears you loud and clear.
Received Rhode Island.
Rhode Island's loud and clear.
Received Roger Williams.
Williams, loud and clear.
Received VA Medical Center.
VA Medical Center copies. Lima Charlie.
Received Westerly.
Westerly hears you loud and clear, and we are offline.
Received women and infants.
61966.
C 30 30 0 0809 101 Ladder 101 Rescue 104 104 Italian 102
Engine Company 103
Ladder 103
4 portable Engine 104
Engine 104
Complete April 30th 2020. Notification of Rescue 1, all area hospitals are open and accepting.
At 0810, phone company switch to channel 5 for portable radio test, and 0810.
Initial testing on the inner city frequency, Attleboro.
Attleboro, loud clear.
Attleboro, clear Blackstone. Receive Blackstone, Barville. Receive Barville, Cumberland.
Cumberland, loud and clear.
Receive Cumberland, Foster.
Good morning, Foster, loud and clear.
Receive Foster, Gloucester. Receive Gloucester, Lincoln.
Lincoln, loud and clear.
Receive Lincoln, Millville.
Good morning, Millville, loud and clear.
Receive Millville, North Attleboro.
Okay.
Delta.
Delta, okay.
Has it all set, thank you. Engine 2 Alpha.
Engine 2 Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
Engine 2 Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Engine 2 C Charlie, okay.
Delta.
2 Delta, okay.
Set. Engine 3 Alpha.
Engine 3, okay.
Bravo.
Engine 3 Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Engine 3, Charlie, okay.
Delta.
3 Delta, okay.
That's it, thank you. Engine 6 Alpha.
6A.
Bravo.
6 Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
6C, okay.
And Delta.
6D.
Engine 6 all set, thank you. Engine 7 Alpha.
Engine 7A Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
Engine 7 Bravo, okay.
See Charlie.
Engine 7 Charlie, okay.
D Delta.
Engine 7 D Delta is back at the station.
Receive, sir, thank you. Engine 8 Alpha.
Engine 8 A Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
Engine 8 B Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
D Charlie, okay.
Delta.
D Delta is okay.
Receive Engine 8, thank you. Engine 9 Alpha.
Engine 9 A, okay.
Bravo.
Engine 9 B Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Engine 9 Charlie, okay.
City of Cranston, testing with all Metro Intercity radios on 154.28 megahertz. Good morning, Cummins Barrington.
Good morning, Barrington, Bell, loud and clear.
Receive Barrington, Central Falls.
Central Falls, loud and clear.
Central Falls, East Providence.
East Providence, loud and clear.
Receive East Providence, Johnston.
Johnston, loud and
clear. Johnston, North Providence.
North Providence, loud and clear.
North Providence, Pawtucket.
And Pawtucket, loud and clear.
Please say Pawtucket, Providence.
Robert, loud and clear.
Seekonk. Seekonk, loud and clear, good morning. Please say Seekonk, State 911.
Good morning, Metro, State 911, loud and clear.
Please say State, Green Airport.
TF Green, loud and clear.
TF Green, Warwick.
Warwick, loud and clear.
Receive Warwick, West Warwick. Receive West Warwick. All stations heard loud and clear. Notification, EMS divisions of all area hospitals currently open and accepting. All hospitals open and accepting. Test complete, 0817.
All.
13 Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
C Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
8 Delta, okay.
14 Alpha.
14 Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
14 B Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
14 Charlie, okay. 14 D Delta, okay.
Thank you. 15 Alpha.
Send you 15 Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
15 Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
15 Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
15 Delta, okay.
15 Alpha, thank you. Letter 1 Alpha.
Letter 1 A Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
Letter 1 Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Letter 1 Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
Ladder 1 Delta, okay.
Well, I see the ladder 1 Delta, thank you.
Alpha. You can just, he might not be there, Bob. You can just open it up. He's on the way there now.
Thank you, Bob.
Ladder 2 Delta, okay.
The 2 all set, thank you. Ladder 3 Alpha.
Ladder 3 A Alpha, okay.
Receive, sir. Bravo.
Ladder 3 B Bravo, okay.
See Charlie.
Ladder 3 Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
Ladder 3 Delta's at the station with the
F. Receive, Cap. Thank you. Ladder 5 Alpha. Bravo.
B Bravo, okay.
See Charlie.
Ladder 5 C Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
Ladder 5 Delta, okay.
Alpha.
Ladder 6 Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
Ladder 6 B Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Ladder 6 C Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
Okay.
See, ladder 6 all set, thank you. Ladder 7 Alpha.
Ladder 7 Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
Ladder 7 Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Ladder 7 Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
Delta, okay.
You see, ladder 7 all set. Thank you. Ladder 8, Alpha.
Ladder 8, A, okay. Ladder 8, Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Ladder 8, Charlie, okay.
And ladder 8, D, Delta.
Ladder 8, Delta, okay.
Ladder 8, all set. Thank you. Rescue 2.
Rescue
2,
A, okay.
B, Bravo.
Rescue 2, B, Bravo, okay.
Roger. Rescue 4, Alpha.
4 Alpha, okay.
Yeah, Bravo.
3 Astro Charger, we're clear.
10-4, sir. B-21.
Rescue 7B, Bravo.
Rescue 7B is good.
Receive. Any of the rescues on Channel 5 for the portable test?
Receive and Warren.
Good morning, Warren. I'm on our Rescue 3 out of service.
I'm going to have your Rescue 3 out of service. At this time, all comms test loud and clear. Advised. Newport ER, their CT scan is down. All stroke patients are to be transported to the next nearest. Again, that's Newport ER CT scan is down. All stroke patients to be transported to the next nearest facility. East Bay Control is going to be Clarity.
Nine.
Comes back to Patricia DeLuin out of Pompano on a 2003 GMC White Active.
This is radio station KCB 723. The East Providence Fire Department, the department is operating on condition 1. Battalion Chief Raven Group B is on duty. The time is now 08:24.
Station 1 receive.
2 receive.
3 receive.
4 receive.
This is control the exit of fire alarm testing the south region on the inner city. I'm in Charlestown. Nothing heard. Coventry?
Sir, Coventry's loud and clear.
Receive Coventry. East Greenwich.
Greenwich loud and clear.
Receive East Greenwich. Narragansett.
Good morning. Narragansett has you loud and clear.
Narragansett. North Kingstown.
Clear.
North Kingstown. Quonset Air Guard.
Quonset receives you loud and clear, sir.
Receive Quonset. South Kingstown.
South Kingstown loud and clear.
Receive South Kingstown. URI Rescue.
I was anxiety refusal.
Around 0826.
Rescue 2, you're in and off 0826.
At this time, all area hospitals are open and accepting. Again, that's all area hospitals open and accepting. Southern Control, clear the inner city, 0827 hours, April 30th, 2020.
Go ahead.
Vlogger area, check of Texas Street.
Region 3.
Fire control, chief 164.
10-4, chief 1.
Hot 9 to Frank Todd, honorably that.
Are you interested in some extra work today, dear?
What about?
I got a nice, easy round trip 54. 205 relief, 435 relief, bing, bang, boom.
No. Thank you. Anything else?
How about a 210 relief on the 3-4 line, and you can pull in at 651 from Warwick Neck and Botton?
No, thank you. I will pass today, okay? Thank you.
All right, thank you.
At the dumpster at Salesville Manor there.
It's unbelievable. Is this Monday?
I know, right? It's crazy.
Kicking off Anthony's route.
Wait till tomorrow. Days.
Tough one. 139407, 20 gallons.
831.
Radios and firefighter distress buttons. This was going to be for Engine 3, Rescue 2, and Chief 1. All radio firefighter distress buttons will be conducted for Rescue 2, Engine 3, and Chief 1. We'll now start the testing for portal radio and firefighter distress buttons for Rescue 2, Engine 3, and Chief 1 on Fire 3. A one mobile radio to switch to Fire 3. Turn on the DVR and switch all your portables to Fire Ground 3.
Had a contact avenue for an MVA, possibly caused by a medical issue with the driver. Engine 4, Rescue 4, 140 Pentecontin Avenue, MVA, possibly caused by a medical issue.
Yeah, can you add at Lehigh and Poe, right off Allen's Ave, near where our buildings are, Lehigh and Poe, that intersection off Allen's Ave, there's three mattresses that need to be picked up.
10-4.
Thank you.
6-4
and 10-4, sir. Rescue 4, shortness of breath.
10-4.
At the brewery parkade and then pull in. Alright, so you're going to get off your bus, and that bus should be near you at 253.
Okay, I'll send the paddle down.
No, you know, what's the paddle number?
4073.
I'll be there, thank you.
Thank you.
74.
74, respond to 505 Silver Spring Street. 505 Silver Spring for safety hazard. Got a report of a large truck that's broke down in the middle of the intersection.
Received.
Okay.
I was double checking because I know we split that area. It's a physical plant key. They believe they left it in the door over there. So they're looking for it. All right. Thank you.
Yeah, you know what I'll do? I'll go to building 9. I'll check with the janitor there. She may have it. She's back and forth on both buildings.
All right, yeah, sounds good. Thank you.
Been notified, and they are staging. She does suffer from schizophrenia. Okay. What?
Rescue 6 off of Rhode Island.
0-2-4.
Ladder 3 is in quarters and off. Ladder 3.
That's right.
2-4, Rescue 4, on scene.
0-3.
Rescue 1 clear headquarters, need the I number.
What's the message again?
Clear of headquarters, we'll respond. Need the I number, please.
Roger, 13332. And file on Rescue 4.
4 received in service, thank you, Walt.
Now we're on the top of Rock Ridge where we left off.
Alright, on by the land acres.
10-4.
Fill up your truck.
Rescue 413, Rescue 413, stage it for police. Rescue 413, 128, Case Street, Cass Street. A stage for police, females, off of men's acting out. That's Rescue 413, 128 Cass Street, Station for police, female for meds acting out. 083.
504.
Go ahead.
We need to rescue. He's not responsive from the waiting room.
Cancel.
His parking right.
Just relieve at 205 and then just keep you up in the parking right after you're done with this.
Alright, what's the job number?
6029.
Okay.
Fire alarm to rescue 2, station 5. Respond 1396 Holmesdale Ave, apartment 3, front unresponsive male. Going to be rescue 2, station 5. 1396 Holmesdale Ave, apartment 3, front elderly male that is unresponsive.
And 23. Yeah, yesterday morning I let a plumber in there early in the morning, but she said that the male guy left it in the door sometime after 11, but she doesn't know where the key is.
All right, thank you.
Mileage 12449, that's 12449, 17 gallons.
Negative, unresponsive, not breathing. From my officer on scene, he believes to be a DOA.
That's the Jury 6.
Page 6 responded.
839.
Street. 49-year-old male. Positive COVID. Difficulty breathing. And Rescue 5, let us know when you're on scene. We'll call that party to meet you outside. 0-1-1.
Equipment.
Roger, 841.
Be 10-6 or 20-5.
10-4.
Don't see.
Zero, we can put you on scene.
6 East 15, preferred gray Honda. It's going to be partially in the first lane.
10-4.
10-4, thank you, sir.
Ringo Street, Benjamin is the complainant. He's 28 years old, stated he feels suicidal. He has no weapons,
right.
And he doesn't have any flu-like symptoms, but stated he does need to go to the hospital. He will come outside when the police arrive.
Sounds more like a rescue, not a police matter, isn't it? It's not a rescue.
Start the rescue.
842.
6998-33630.
Attention Engine 1, Rescue 1 Evergreen Health. Health Center 1 Evergreen Drive, paramedical. It's going to be Engine 1, Rescue 1 Evergreen House Health Center 1 Evergreen Drive, in room 106, COVID-19 positive patient with difficulty breathing. It's going to be Engine 1, Rescue 1, Evergreen House, Health Center, 1 Evergreen Drive, room 106 for COVID-19 positive, difficulty breathing, 0845.
20 Camellia Drive is between Oakland Avenue and Wisteria Lane. 5, dry number is 13334. That's 13334.
Rescue 4 on scene.
Rescue 4, 846.
10-4-7-846.
I got a question. People that have the disability expired, are they renewing those, or are we letting them through with the expired pass?
We're letting them ride for now. Just hit number 9 until some of this stuff is over, and we'll give them a little leeway.
All right, 10-4. They asked me if there's like an appointment or somewhere to do, they could renew it.
I'll find out for you, but I think if they just call customer service that they can answer your question.
All right, 10-4, thanks.
All right, thanks.
10-4 says it's going to be Candy.
And his license number is going to be 6600199. Make sure that comes back.
Back to Kevin Bryant.
10-4.
Sunday, Wednesday, thank you.
74.
74. Sir, that truck's out of the road now tonight.
Come in 25.
84962. 28 Gaynor Ave completed. Danny, did that 17 Wendy call?
No, not yet.
Alright. Thank you, Steve. Have a good day, buddy.
We do that, Benjamin. We can probably fit that, and then we'll go dump after we take care of that one.
10-4.
10-4.
Go ahead.
Can you log an area check of the Dexter Street businesses?
Council.
Attention engine 2, ladder 7 and battalion 3 are still alarm engine 2. Ladder 7 and battalion 3, commercial alarm. Number 30, Old Cannery Road.
Alright. 2 to Miriam.
30-30 Old Cannery Road for commercial alarm. Engine 2, ladder 7 and battalion 3. 30-30 Old Cannery Road, commercial alarm. 3rd Street, right next to the Butler Hospital campus. Time is 8:53.
North Kingstown Engine 7, this engine 9 stock in service, running as NK Engine 7, 8:53.
9, can I get an OF over the...
8-8-7-8.
I'm going to file him. Address again, you didn't come over the PA.
30-30 Old Hanna Road. And we're getting canceled at this time, so you can disregard.
Engine 12, hold up.
6-4
Rescue 5.
0855 Rescue 5. Engine
13
to service
13. 0855-13. Well, Medcalf. I guess there's a tire in the street. I guess a guy blew out his tire last night and left it in the street over there.
10-4. I'll go right now before I take break. What was it? Meadow off of Metcalf, you said?
Roger that.
10-4.
Thanks, Pete.
Sorry.
5.
Okay. We're 13 to Washburn Avenue. Mother-daughter disagreement. It's broke this time. And apparently, the caller is the mother who has been having a problem all throughout the last shift.
Okay. Go to.
8-5, we screened parties in the house through the mother. She was unreasonable as far as any replies, so unreliable as far as going.
Rescue 4 in and off.
Rescue 4, you're in and off, 0857.
1040.
Can you log an area check of the boat landing, please?
Tap.
Right, 10.
Rescue 4 off at Rhode Island, rescue 4.
0859.
Hey, call with Benjamin.
Went to voicemail on the callback.
Go ahead.
This is squad 2 out of service.
Received
8-5. 40 control. 40 vehicle 3807. Nothing here. Go ahead. Can you log an area check of the Broad Street businesses?
9, I was out at Dollar General. They removed a patron, but there's no issue. I told them to give us a call if they have any more issues.
Okay.
7
Engine 7's in quarters, engine 7.
Roger. T, you interested in doing a 1205 relief to 344 relief on the... Hold on. I got to repeat that. It's a 1205 relief to 344 pull-in on the 6th line.
Yeah, 6 lines of trolley. Yeah, I'll do that.
All right, 1205 relief to 344 pull-in. Thank you.
At 10-4, send the paddle down to me as usual. Thank you. Have a good day.
You too.
3 to Nick.
Come in.
Did I hear you say you went to Post Street for a dumping?
Yeah, I just sent the mattress guy there. Me and went and picked up all the stuff that was there.
Roger. Thanks a lot.
No problem. 1-3, text 4, we'll be clear. Secure me as that vehicle.
10-4, thank you, sir. 904, 202.
Transporting Rhode Island.
090.
Rescue 1 off at Merriam.
904.
5 control, engine 2 is on the air.
Engine 2, you're on air.
5 control, rescue 1's on the air.
Rescue 1, you're on air.
10-4-0-7.
That person's going to continue to self-monitor. Refusal aim it.
12 control.
12.
I'll be at 11-3923.
Rescue 5 is in quarters.
Rescue 5 in quarters.
0907.
It's like 219, check.
Point clear, returning.
907.
Roger, Rescue 2.
24.
Counselor.
Receive 7-4.
Rescue 2 is off Rhode Island.
Hello.
AC-04.
AC-04.
Sir, can you please put me out to Bay State Vet with the possum?
Re-vet.
Fire control, Chief 1's on the air.
10-4, Chief 1.
Ending 33650.
I got reports, straight splits, matinees, and nights.
Hang on. DMV, 95 South to South of Thurber's in the first lane of travel.
10-4, that's 4 to 34.
Go for
it. Thank you, sir.
133 to 34, I'm on the Washington Bridge now, I can check that.
34 has that, thank you, 133.
Good morning, sir.
Loud and clear.
Loud and clear also, thank you. Service.
Picked up that tire on Meadow in the middle of the road, and we are going to go ahead take our break now.
Fire alarm, rescue 3, transport itself. 3.
Go back there and get the stove on top of the street for Meadow.
10-4.
Rescue 1 is off at Rhode Island.
Roger, Rescue 1, you're off at Rhode Island, 0914.
Engine 11 on the air, engine 11.
Quarters.
Rescue 3, you're in quarters.
10, in and off 10.
Five, wait.
Go ahead.
All right, we have the deceased ex-wife on scene here. She made contact to the daughter. South Lincoln Funeral Home, can you come out and respond? Everything is already cleared that. Any way you can contact Lincoln Funeral Home and see if they're able to send someone out here?
Temple.
Put up by rescue attorney.
Temple.
Roger, Temple. Ladder 6
on the air, ladder 6.
Roger,
ladder
6.
Engine 3 on the air.
Engine 3 on the air.
Rescue 2 is in quarters.
Roger, rescue 2, you're in
air. Engine 3 on the air.
Engine 3, you're on air.
You hold me out on a course to fail the bridge. Notify the chief.
What did the funeral home say? I gotta call the ME back.
I'm giving them the info now. The answering service.
Roger, Mr. Fuzz.
Lincoln 2-509. She's going to make contact with the funeral home right away and get back to me as soon as possible with an ETA.
10-4.
For an elderly female with groin pain, COVID screening negative.
Rescue
1 responding.
Got it. All right, well, the next one we'll meet you at is 21 Benjamin Drive. That one long branch, I took care of them like it's all set.
10-4, you want to move to Benjamin Drive right now?
Yeah, 21 Benjamin Drive, buddy.
10-4.
Car 9.
If the District 8 car is going to respond to the parking garage.
District 8 car is responding to the parking garage for vehicle cleaning.
8-3-2-4. Clear, someone comes in.
10-4, sir. Thank you. 925.
Rescue 3 off itself.
Chief.
Attention engine 454, Richfield, for a lift assist.
Go ahead.
Yeah, where your father lives, do you have a slipper on the street?
Right now, Tony. That's actually 21 Benjamin Drive, but it's on Spicer.
Okay, thank you.
Yep, we're going to do it. We're actually doing it right now.
54 Ridgefield Ave for a lift assist. It's going to be ladder 1 to 54 Ridgefield Ave for a lift assist. 0928.
19 for a transport. Yes, sir.
A phone call, you know, before I lock in, but I could definitely give you a couple of hours.
You could either pull in from the city at 550 or from Brian at 629 if you want to check on those two numbers and then call me back.
Okay, when I get to the end of this line, which should be probably in about maybe like 10 to 15, I'll call you right back.
Thanks, sir.
You got it, bro.
For a 13-year-old female, change your mental status, negative on COVID questions, please on scene 929.
Rescue 4 is in service, short off.
0929.
2.
Good.
Are you going to need some help down there?
Yep.
All right, we're on our way.
Attention, engine 1. Roger, this is
64. Engine 15 is on the air, 15.
Roger, 15.
Rescue 3.
Go ahead.
The entrance for this house is going to be the alleyway next to Duke Marine and the Connecticut Village Plaza. If you pull left, we're in front of the next, you'll see us.
Receive, 4.
Got the roving car, back him up. Lincoln, have 502 back him up.
Tampa, Lincoln, 502, did you receive?
Receive, that little
one rescue 1, 2191 Broad Street, Citizens Bank, in the parking lot, female fallen. Attention 1 rescue 1, 2191, 2191 Broad Street, Citizens Bank parking lot, female fallen, between George and Aborn Street. 934 timeout.
209,
10620. Yeah. When you get a chance, can you do a house check? Try Cross Agency. There's something there, but for some reason it's not coming back on my computer.
Tampa. 1050. Carversville. 310-302.
Tampa.
302.
Can you assist 342 at that 1050?
Tampa, just 10920.
Tampa. From Duluth.
Coming in with one injuries, Carversville. You cross street to be Garden to Dewey. 10-4 rescue
4. 101 Dudley, Woman and Infants Hospital, we box 352. All companies channel 2, that's all companies channel 2. Timeout 935.
Engine 905 alarm. Be advised, companies have gone there a couple of times early this morning. They're having a problem with their box. And also Engine 9 is going to 2.
Roger, Engine 9, 936.
Ladder
1 936.
Battalion 1 responding from headquarters, switching to 2.
Battalion 1 936 responding.
Team, Diamond Hill Road.
Prospect to benefit is closed. Angel Street, Prospect to benefit, going back to 2.
Roger, Angel Street and Prospect and benefit is closed. 937.
Down Diamond Hill and Gardens. Be advised, a utility pole was struck, National Grid number 338-6. Call them, it's going to need attention immediately. 12 deployments, stop 1052. It was occupied 2 times, no PI from what they say, but just for a precaution.
10-4, they're in route.
5, channel 5 at 937.
37-76.
Rescue 3, transporting to Hasbro.
Rescue 3, 2 Hasbro.
He was suspect in a simple assault.
10-4, thank you.
10-4.
Rescue 4, you're on scene.
3-8.
Back in service.
Engine 4 to Ladder 1, you go back in service.
Ladder 1, message received. Fire control, Ladder 1 is in service.
Ladder 1, you're in service.
16. 8-4-9-1-4. 1900 Smith Street, debris completed. Matt.
See, Measure 9 on scene, all companies. For Measure 9, slow down at 940.
Battalion 1 received.
5-4.
Go ahead.
She was pulling up, she's in the island. Oscar Alpha 796, she's pulling up. 10-4.
Location. My next slip is 6 McLean Drive, but I'm over here in Charles Street.
Alright, I'll meet you on McLean.
10-4.
Thank you.
307-301. Do you need addition?
10-4,
305.
504. Go ahead. Can you call back Friday Harbor, give her a call? She'll be standing by. She seems to be okay. She did claim she was a little depressed earlier when she talked to him. Since then, she's already picked up a friend and is going somewhere.
10-4.
1029, 1027. First name, Charlie Yankee. Last name, Delta, Echo, Sierra, Romeo, Oscar, Sierra, India, Echo, Romeo, Sierra. Unsure on the date of birth.
Seen a base?
Come in.
Dan, 7 Grover Street for a stove completed.
Fair
7, if you don't mind just heading over, just put your cruiser in at Salisbury and send them all up that way. Thank you.
Tampa.
Flight of 1, your quarters.
Out of service, flight of 2 out of service.
Control engine 4.
Engine 4, come
in. National grid, ETA 25 minutes or less.
Careful.
You get my message. That's a negative. Make it a code yellow engine 9 yourself and whatever light of company was on scene first, defective smoke detector. Battalion 1 to fire alarm. Code yellow, engine 9, ladder 1, battalion 1.
Engine 9, ladder 1, battalion 1. 946.
C1 to 301.
301.
2729 is active and negative, and ETA for National Grid is 25 minutes.
Careful. 302, 1029.
Go ahead.
Last name, Delta Echo Alpha November. First name, Julia Oscar November. Alpha Tango Hotel Alpha November.
11-8-1988-88,
no positive.
10-4.
Would you like us to send it or would you like to handle, sir?
In a minute, I'll take it.
All right, Roger, Chief. Be on Channel 3, sir. Channel 3. Channel 3. All right,
thank you. Battalion 1, Roger. Put me in service. I'll be responding.
Will do, sir. 948.
Sure. Pacelli, where are you headed?
I'm on my way with McLean to meet 3.
And 4.
Rescue 1, engine 1, ladder 1. Still alarm. 50 Countryside Drive.
13 responding, only 3.
Right.
Countryside Drive for a child locked in a vehicle. That's Rescue 1, engine 1, ladder 1. Respond to 50-50 Countryside Drive for a child locked in a vehicle.
0950.
This is the station.
Roger,
ladder 8. Engine
8
responding, switching to
3. Roger. 15-6. 15-6, box 8216. That's a mixed use. It's a food on the stove. Confirmed accidental. 1080 Chalkstone Avenue. Engine 15-6. Spot box 8216, it's a mixed use, located at 1080 Chalkstone Avenue. It's confirmed accidental, food in the stove, they called us, 0951.
84908 for 103 Lawton Ave, completed.
10-4.
Ladder 6 responding.
Roger, ladder 6.
274 Smith Street, Centerdale Manor, until further notice. Sprinkler systems are shut down at 274 Smith Street, Centerville.
Okay. I'll be 1024, verbal warning issued to operator.
10-4.
0-1-B-1, I'm going to be 1019 to get an item for 302.
10-4-3-1-3-4-2.
Go ahead.
Who's the driver for that vehicle, Cy or Dean?
13 Workman. Code yellow engine 13 Workman, 953. Could tell you what?
Battalion 1, Roger.
10-4.
Danny, we have a slip to 6 McLean Drive. It says debris and wood to be out. There's nothing out at this location.
10-4. 171.
71.
Respond to 72 Goddard. 72 Goddard Street, first floor. Through 911, a female stating she wanted someone removed from her apartment and then disconnected. Receive?
Yeah.
7-3, bye.
Receive 7-3. 7-4 on the way.
5-3, you got to complain this about?
10-4.
I would just put 1. There's only one house here. I can't see a number. That runs between Elliott and Andover. It's a very short street.
10-4.
2 of the base.
I mean, 2.
2151. Middle Spring Avenue. Garbage. I think one of the kids there, him and Pete, I mean, him and, Pacelli and Louis, send them down here. I'll wait for them.
10-4. You receive 40 and 12.
Yeah, we copy that. What was the address again? 2151?
10-4. I'll be here the fuck I'm back here. It's right on the corner.
10-4.
Roger, rescue on contact.
5-4.
5-4, respond to Hartford at Aetna. Hartford at Aetna at Marino Park for a check to well-being. Report of a male subject wearing a white t-shirt. He's near the only walkover bridge, leaning over and over into the highway near Route 6. He has black pants on. Receive.
132-1, that debris has been removed. I'll be clear.
10-4, sir.
3, engine 3, still alarm. 1073 Mineral Spring Avenue.
That bridge is fenced over. Is he on the outside of the fence or is he on the walkway itself?
That's all I have.
7-4, code 3. He's gone.
Receive 7-4, code 3.
Working on the first law, they're advised to come to detectives in the area working. Fox is back as a master. Engine 13 is in service.
0959.
Rescue 1 in service.
Roger, Rescue 1, you're in service.
Engine Company 1 in service.
Roger, Engine 1, you're in service.
Rescue 3 to file, and we're on the scene. Did they say anything about being able to bring the patient to the back door?
Affirmative, Rescue 3, they said they would mask her up and try and get her to mobile to the front door. This is a C-positive response.
Okay. Receive, thank you.
Engine Ramsey.
Roger, Engine 3.
That one's all set, Kenny.
Swing around.
We took the one in
Dallas parking lot.
Hello.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Thanks. Head over.
In quarters, Engine 1.
Roger, Engine 1.
Rescue 1 in quarters.
Rescue 1.
Roger, see.
4099, buddy.
Ladder 1's off.
Roger, ladder 1.
Follow you.
10-4.
16 at base.
9 Charles Street. General's the complainant for a report of a traffic accident. It's going to be no injuries. Black Nissan and a white truck involved, code 3.
Attention engine 3, ladder 3, special hazards in battalion 2. Special hazards in battalion 2, respond to Oakland Beach Elementary School, 383 Oakland Beach Avenue. For two parties stuck in the elevator between the first floor and basement, attention 3, ladder 3, special hazards in battalion 2, respond to Oakland Beach Elementary School, 383 Oakland Beach Avenue. For two parties stuck in the elevator between the first floor and the basement, 1005.
54. Yeah, I drove down Route 6. I see the bridge he's talking about, but I don't see anybody on the bridge. And the parks are barricaded. I'll take a walk down there.
54.
Bad, sir.
No.
Rescue 6 back.
Roger, Engine 3, you're in service. Rescue 3, you're...
31-year-old female vomiting, flu-like, apartment number 3. That's Rescue 5. Response to number 14, Barry Road. 31-year-old female vomiting, flu-like, apartment number 3. We'll give her a call, see if she can come outside once you get on scene. Your right number is 13341. 13341. Time is 10:08.
Could you get a couple of guys to go to the lower yard and help Pox unload some cones?
Roger.
For a 911 hang up. The female stated she was being assaulted by her mother. She disconnected. Possible domestic. It's going to be apartment 1. Flu-like symptoms. Another car.
Go ahead, 188.
We're done with the list, so we can go to Rhode yard. But there is a tires in Podolsky. We want to send the tire truck over here, and we get to Rhode yard now.
I just sent, I was just on the phone with Felix. He doesn't have a radio on his truck, and I told him to go to the lower yard. Where are you? Where is the tire? You know what? Everybody just meet at the lower yard.
Thank you.
Am I clear to go gas this vehicle?
181.
81.
You want to respond to 34 Sergeant Avenue, Steve's the complainant. Report that there's a blue Dodge pickup truck with Rhode Island registration 155366. The truck's been sitting on the opposite side of the street for about an hour now. It is running. Also wanted to report it happened yesterday as well. Okay.
83 is the vehicle occupied.
Department maintenance has been notified. Engine 3 in service.
Received. Elevator's been put out of service. Maintenance has been notified. Engine 3 in service. 10-11.
38 and 67. Go to the lower yard, please.
We're getting over there right now. We're in the way.
All right, good. Thank you. No, because 188 was just trying to call you guys on the radio. That's all. I'll see you guys at the lower yard.
The tires, I'm done. We got off the big old truck.
Oh, good. I was going to go grab them myself. All right, I'm here at the Pox lower yard. I got the Pox guy here now.
You there?
I have a 49-year-old female. Changing vehicle status. Third-party caller. Said no symptoms. That's Rescue 4. Respond 324 Cranston Street. And the third floor apartment. 10 B Bravo, 49-year-old female, change of mental status. A third-party caller, he stated the no symptoms there. 1013.
Rescue 3, report to maintenance. Rescue 3, report to maintenance. 6-1
about.
5-4.
54.
Yeah, I don't see anybody matching this description. You can understand it.
133.
33.
74, code 3. 74, code 3 to offer, code 3. 133, respond to 460 Allen's Avenue. It's going to be the honeydew for a panic alarm from the keypad activation. Okay. 31.
125, I'm not far.
74, 25.
302 is 1018.
1422.
83, 1046.
209.
209.
Ending 11885, 119.
1050.
Boy, it's work order 84902. That was for 21 Belvedere Boulevard, Wood. And I also have 84954. That's for 121 Howard Ave. It was debris, wood, and metal.
This should all go in one shot, Mike. We don't got to worry about cutting this nothing.
10-4.
Before a male ill. 35 Whitewood is between One Acre and Whitewood Court. 1018 timeout.